Hi, this is Jeff Fassblander. Today we're going to look at the Align M424 quadcopter. This is the V2 version. As you can see, it has new blades. And it also has some new programming in the software that you can increase the roll rate. So we have two sensitivity settings. Let's check it out and see how it flies. Of the two settings, go ahead and land it, and then to change it to high rate, simply pull back on the elevator stick, and we'll watch the light here, and then that'll change here. Start flashing, and then we're good. Now it'll take it into the high rate mode, and it gives it a little bit more control, a little pitch here. Docile. So just getting started, and looking to get started with the quads. It's a real economical way to get started here. Just to align in.
The Align M424 quadcopter. Thanks for watching.